Alright, hello, welcome to Dragon Ball Fighters or Fighter Z, depending on what side of the pond you are on. By pond, I mean teams. Bandai's out here saying it's, what's it called, Fighters, you know, trying to be all cool and use a Z for an S, and other people are like, you know what, I'm just gonna call it Fighter Z, because of Dragon Ball Z and all that. Whatever, I digress. But, here we are, we're gonna go into the story mode. I figured I can go through and explain that and just stream all the battles. I think that's the better way I wanted to do it. So, no. Whatever. And yeah, I'm getting back into streaming again, so come on through on Twitch. Man, how are all of you doing? How are all of you doing? I hope you're doing amazing. Well, good things are coming your way. Ooh, good thing I got a capture card, son. Not really. I hope all of you are doing amazing well. And I have been hyped for this game for so long because it has the 2D fighting style, and that's what I grew up with when it came to Dragon Ball video games, you know, classic Budokai. And I guess I should shut up now. There's a cutscene.
Yokatta. 目が覚めたみたいね。 急に目の前で倒れるんだもの。 びっくりさせないでよね。 あなたって気持ち悪い言い方ね。第一、私のことがわからないって今はそんな冗談言ってる場合じゃないのよ。
Yeah, I've been playing it in subbed. There's nothing against the dub. That's just I played it. I never got around to really switching it, even though I did once just to see how the other thing was. But maybe I'll switch it back. I don't know. Yeah, I'll switch it back. I'll do it. Hold on. The things I do. Yeah, I will switch it back. For story mode, we will just... let me return to the lobby. For story mode, I'll let Pledger the dubbed, because if it's the option, why wouldn't I go and do that? It would be better and make more sense than just having you guys read along with the subtitles, of course. Did you know they complete the Android 21 story? Well, I can't speak. Arc in story mode, Android 21 will join your roster of playable characters. Thanks for the tip, homie. Where's the options, game settings, sound and language, oh, there we go, I got you guys, alright, now, let's begin the story. We didn't save, so we'll just go through that again, but this time we'll get to hear it in English. And I guess we can see what the other side of the spectrum is when we tell her we don't know where we're at. So, look at all that destruction. What is this? We didn't get this when we first joined, did we? Hold up. Why am I getting this when I go to English now? Ooh, who that? What's up? I don't remember getting this. I do know that... I thought it's like one of the opening things when you first load the game, but damn, my boys got destroyed. Or was I so caught up in my rant that I wasn't paying attention? I don't know. But here we go, the Super Warrior Arc Chapter 1. Wait a minute, are you stronger than me? Beautiful view, despite the smoke in the background. Probably someone going around causing destruction. Watch this story mode be hard as hell.
Oh good, you're coming around. I didn't expect you to conk out like that. Scared me half to death.
TV.
Who am I? Now I'm convinced you're still sleeping.
I wasn't gonna switch it.
If you don't know who I am, we've got a cosmic crisis on our hands. Oh, gosh. You're not kidding, are you? Goku, please be kidding. Did you hit your head? Catch a cold? Tell me you at least know who you are. Why, you're Goku, of course. And this charade's gone on long enough. Here, the evidence. Look in the mirror.
She just keeps a mirror in her back pocket. Are we not going to question that? I mean, I know we out here with anime logic, but come on. Come on.
Judging from your reaction, you're not really him, are you?
What do you mean?
But you're Goku on the outside, that's for sure. Did you get amnesia? Oh, I give up. You chose a great time to clock out, Goku.
There you are.
He sounds different than how I remember.
Now what? Who is it? Wait, you're... But how in the... Android 16? Is that you?
Mm-hmm.
Cell destroyed you? How are you operational? Wait, did the Dragon Balls bring you back? What in the world could all this mean? I'm going to need some answers. Well, this is the part where you give me the answers.
Even now, Bulma stay talking the most reckless to people. Especially when they're way stronger than her. Did she not learn when Beerus just walked up and slapped her across the forehead?
Ugh, remember when Cell smacked you around and I so graciously repaired you?
It was not me you repaired, but another 16.
What?
You who are linked to Goku. Come. There is much to be done. Should you decide to resist, I will force you to comply.
Goku, I don't know what's going on, but you better kick this imposter's bionic butt! Hold the phone! You know how to fight, right? Wrong! This is turning out to be a bad, bad day!
I was gonna say, Bulma, when are you gonna start dipping out of there?
Well, that body is Goku's. It's bound to be just as hardy. Do not worry. I will utilize less than lethal force. Your termination would be disadvantageous.
Watch out!
Oh, right, what a business.
Goku!
Well, your strength is congruent with my data. And I need not hold back.
I don't know what's going on. It kind of just threw us into it, but let's go. It's going to keep... There's nothing I can do about that, sadly. Earn experience bonus level 4. I don't know what that means. Let's go to basic controls, master D's. And okay, so it's just gonna be the tutorial thing. Why are you out here assuming, baby? Okay, let's do it. I hope I don't have to do his tutorial or follow the commands like in the actual one in practice. Where it's like, you didn't use square to hit him, you used triangle. Your medium. Do it again. That'd be a pain. I just want to rush through it. But I don't want to miss the story element.
Get ready! So,
go! Oh, we can skip it. We're about to begin the first fight. Before we do, let's go to various icons. I'm good.
How's this for starters? Good training session. Let's keep going. I gotta say,
yo, I'm
you're
good.
A natural.
I thought we said skip it.
Okay, on to the next one. Nice.
Oh, did they remix that music?
Try this one next. Follow me, surprise.
Are you sliding?
Last one. Better finish. Follow me, surprise. Like that?
Suck. More story mode stuff. What? How are we already at chapter 2? That was just one battle. And how, Bulma, why did you follow us? This is why you always almost die.
Though but moments after the link, your strength has already matured. Huh?
Salutations, Bulma. What exotic cuisines have you prepared for us today?
Well, whatever it might possibly be, it had better be worth the trip. Oh, who's the bruiser? He's certainly not human from what I can tell.
Threat detected. Recommended course of action, abort. Goku, just know this. I will return.
So, he's gone? Just like that?
What the hell?
Just like that, huh? Hey, you inside Goku, the jig is up. It's not possible to fool a god.
So, you mean to say he's not Goku after all?
My, my. This is intriguing. It is Goku, physically speaking, but his power is awfully weak. What's left over has someone else's power. If I were to put it simply, there is another person in his body.
Oh, so it's the homie... Wait, no, that doesn't work. I was going to say, Zamasu's in my body, but no, he would be out here killing folks.
No way! He's possessed? You hear me in there, you squatter! Get out! Now! Goku's got his work cut out. He doesn't need to be playing host to you!
Bulma, please mind your temper. You see, this predicament isn't our poor friend's doing. Ahem. Yoo-hoo, you in there, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Goku is in there somewhere. Mind getting him for us? He's sleeping, of course, but since you share the same body, you should be able to wake him.
What type of Kingdom Hearts type of stuff is this?
Huh? Who are you? And... where am I? That's odd. I can't move a muscle. Hey, what the heck is going on? Yo, do you know anything? It'd be real great if you could fill me in. What? control of my body?
We out here doing a dive to heart, folks. The Kingdom Hearts jokes are gonna keep coming, so buckle up.
Let me ask you, Whis. Do these waves appear to be acting strangely?
So you felt them too, Lord Beerus. Indeed, they seem to be man-made.
Waves? What waves?
Now there, you're telling me you can't feel that? How dense are you?
As dense as any other human. How rude are you?
Then you rang us up for another reason, I take it. Because I thought you were whining and dining us for info about these waves.
Wait a sec. That's right. I totally forgot! The world is in absolute peril! First, Goku clones start popping up all around the world, making a mess. And if that wasn't enough, Frieza and Cell are back! It's utter chaos, I tell you!
Oh?
Oh! How about, oh no, the Earth is doomed! But now that you're here, you can thrash him for us!
It really is none of my business, you know. Please go and get those tasty tidbits you prepared earlier.
Oh, great. We're on our own!
I must say, though, these waves do elicit some concern. What's this? Goku's energy just got a tad stronger. It seems our new friend was able to get in touch with Goku. Hello? Goku? Are you able to move in there yet?
It's the funniest thing. I want to wake up, mostly because I'm super starving, but I just can't seem to do it. There's no exit here either, and smashing my way out doesn't seem to be an option. Man, this is super weird. Am I dreaming or something?
Since there's no response from Goku, it's safe to assume he can't move.
Huh? Wait, Whis. You can't hear me either? Hello? But I can hear Whis just fine. Man, I am in a bit of a pickle, aren't I?
Yo, this is kind of reminding me of sleep paralysis. I'm feeling a little shaky.
Perhaps these bothersome waves have something to do with Goku's current condition. I would surmise they are suppressing his power, forcing our Saiyan friend's consciousness into a state of hibernation. It's the only explanation.
Then other fighters with strong energy are likely experiencing the same results.
But how are you two able to bicker about food unaffected?
Please, we're gods. To us, these kinds of waves are completely harmless.
Lucky me.
We need to come up with a solution, or Goku will be out to lunch indefinitely.
Then we better come up with one fast. Hold on. The rest of the gang went out to scope the damage across the world. But if these waves affect the strong, then I guess that means...
they got paralyzed along the way.
Or got body snatched like Goku did over here.
Jeez. I still don't really understand what's going on, but I'm invested now. This is an interesting arc.
What are we gonna do? If everyone's knocked out, this is our greatest crisis yet, hands down!
Stopping those waves is our only chance at correcting this matter. Bulma, might you have an idea as to what's causing them?
That's a toughie. But wait!
Oh, did you finally remember something?
Yeah. Why did 16 show up earlier? He was also talking about someone being linked to Goku. I think there's a connection here. There's gotta be.
It's a lead. You might as well follow it and see where it leads you.
Right. Let's get to the bottom of this. Come on, guys. The rest of our crew needs to be saved as well. Can't do it alone, though. I'll need some muscle.
Just to reiterate, we're not helping, understand?
Aw, don't be so cold. I'll prepare a meal so good it'll blow your godly taste buds away.
Did I not make myself clear? We're not lifting a finger, lady. If you need help, you might get a better response by asking the soul inside Goku.
Huh?
He's got control of Goku's body, right? Well, then he can do the fighting for you.
There's no other choice, is there? Plus, you probably need to get back to your own body anyway. Well, then it's settled. Welcome aboard.
All right, so I guess we're doing this. What next? This is a map of the Dragon Ball world. Take control of the characters you're linked with and bring an end to the chaos that's gripping the land. Moving to a new space on the map uses up one of your allotted turns. If you're out of turns, this game will explain each of your minions ways. What the hell? This is worse than the stupid board in Budokai 2. This is a boss icon. Defeat the space boss to advance the story. Make sure to defeat the boss character before you run out of the main turns. Turns remaining 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, cool. So does each thing cost one turn? Wait, what? I'm about to get a game over because I'm not even fucking around. I just want to move on to the main space to about a battle grants experience, which powers up increase your room level. The room level terms abilities are getting dollars higher than those that go for his friends and more power. More power, so keep fighting to be stronger. Okay, where are we at? We are... Okay, we're 23 minutes in. We could probably get one battle in. Hold up. Screw it. If there's something on top, I guess that's how we can tell. So, let's fight. He's by himself, too. I kind of wish that there was one-on-ones on this game, though. If I'm being honest with you, that'd be pretty cool. It'd give you that classic feel. But the tags are cool.
You ought to be in this area somewhere. Ah, there he is. Just as I thought he would be. I thought I sensed a power similar to mine. And it looks like I was right. Hello, me. What do you think? Looks just like me, huh? Even has my hair. I don't really know what's going on myself, but I think this is what they call a clone. I hear there's a bunch more of these clone guys causing trouble all over the place. That's not good. And it's not just their looks that are the same. They use the same moves as the non-clones, too! This is the first time I've ever gone up against one myself. Feels kind of weird, you know what I mean? Guess I won't know if I can beat him until I fight him. Actually, I just had a thought. This might be some good training for me, since he uses all the same moves and everything. At any rate, let's take care of this guy. What do you say? Sound fun? Does to me.
Alright, looks like we're doing this. Swee!
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess.
Look, where did the announcer come from? What are you doing here? No one said you could watch or announce. How dare you? I'm playing.
No. Ready? Let's go!
Okay, time to train. That's how it's done.
I gotta do the tutorial just to...
One more time.
Nice!
Barely.
Try this one next. That's how it's done.
What else?
Let's keep going. Good training session. Last one. Better finish strong.
Better finish strong. I completed the battle. I guess we can complete it. Because I've already gone through all of this, so I know how it goes. Plus, I played the beta, too. Now we're in Chapter 3. We're really moving through these chapters. Can I pause it here? Alright, cool. I'm going to pause it here. We're going to wrap things up. So, thank you for joining me for Dragon Ball FighterZ. FighterZ. I'm going to go with the latter. So, fight me. I'm just going to do it just to be the antagonist, make everyone mad. But yeah, thank you for joining me for an episode of Dragon Ball FighterZ. FighterZ. Yeah, whatever, I don't know, man. Be sure to like this video, share it with all your friends. I greatly appreciate the love and support that you send my way. And drop a comment down below. Just say what's up, let me know what you're thinking, tell me how you're feeling. If you're a Dragon Ball fan, let me know who you're gonna main. If you have this game, wherever you're gonna get it. Tell me what's on your mind. And if you're new around Smart, what are you doing? We like to have fun around here, so be sure to subscribe so you can join in on that fun. With that, I bid you all adieu, thank you, and